Wow, that Adabox is packed full of good stuff.